I'm Matthew Kelly, off the telly, and I am playing Adams in Peter Barnes' Losing Myself, which is part of a series of monologues that Peter Barnes wrote.
My name's Gemma Redgrave, and the name of my monologue is Rosa, and the character I'm playing is Dr. Rosa Hamilton.
I think one of the challenges of performing a monologue is the fact that it's all about you, so there's nowhere to run and nowhere to hide.
Well, here we have the Major. Oh, well, of course, he's bound to sound like that, isn't he? Old-fashioned, military.
She's deeply committed to the people that she looks after and to the work that she does.
There's nothing like the atmosphere of a theatre.
It's been wonderful to be back on a stage in a real working environment.
It doesn't surprise me that some of the greatest actors of their generation 40 years ago wanted to play these on radio.
They're just the loveliest, tastiest, most delicious stories.
Because good writing always lifts the spirits, and that's what I think all four of these Barnes people will do for you.